cats. I know I just said that the video I just did before was the last video, but hey, why not do one more while my phone charges? Anyways, I'm going to be reacting to another music video to a singer named Nikka Costa, which is my friend's cousin. So, yeah, my friend's related to the singer. It was funny. My grandpa would always tell my cousin, when me and my cousin were kids, my grandpa would tell her that we were related to Selena. We're not. Definitely not, but I just thought it was kind of funny, though. So, this song is called Like a Feather. Okay. Let's see what this is about. On gold. Like early 2000s. Damn! Just kidding, no. No. Okay. Let's see, there's not very much to this music video. It's just her singing and her wearing a bra. Whoa. Whoa, what the heck? She's wearing some kind of like vest, but she doesn't have anything underneath. Okay. I don't know about this. I mean, this is a lot different from all the other videos that I was just reacting to, so it's a little bit more subtle. Uh-huh. She has a pink lipstick. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, this is really not much of a video. A one-woman performer. Yeah. A little better than, you know, the crappy music videos now. Or the ones that I had reacted to. Not, yeah. Because there's some decent music videos nowadays. But I'm not into it. Okay. Although she is dirty dancing. Get it? Because there's a movie called Dirty Dancing. What was in that movie? Okay. Like a feather, but that's what the song is called, but it's actually not in the song. Because you know how when the title of the song is what actually is in it's in the song? Song from Super Sorry, Can't Hang. There you go. Can't hang now. Is it done, baby? Oh, okay, that was it. Wow. Yeah, that wasn't really much to the video. It was subtle and quite like not like, you know, the hardcore slutty freak short stuff, you know. Anyways, that was actually it for tonight. I hope you enjoyed. Please give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe and comment. No, not comment. And don't forget to click on the notification bell to be notified when we do our videos, okay? So, yeah. Another shout out to Kane and JC. I will never stop until I get to meet them and make videos with them. Really cool. I'm probably at their house doing it. I wish. Anyways, yeah, so peace, love, and food. And I salute to you all. A safe good night. Good night.